Hi students, good morning to everybody. This is Srinivas from ZHS Dabulpur. Shall we start the session now? So today we are going to start our lesson is surface areas and volumes. So dear students, see here, there is the cover page of your textbook mathematics, that is class 8 mathematics, class 8. You can see here, it is visible. This is the cover page of your textbook. Now let us start the topic. In your textbook is surface areas and volumes. We are going to discuss about 14th chapter, that is surface areas and volumes of only two objects, which are cube and cuboid. These two are the three dimensional objects. So we are going to learn about cube and cuboid. Okay, so this is C.H. Srinivas Rao. Here you can see one cube, and one more you can see, it is a cuboid. Okay, so we are going to learn about this cube and cuboid. So first one is cuboid. Let us see what is a cuboid. Can you observe, children? This is a diagram which is cuboid. Now I am going to explain about this diagram. I mean this object, this three dimensional object. See, this is the length of the cuboid. See here, you can see here L, this is length of the cuboid, and this is the breadth of the cuboid, and one more is height of the cuboid. Children, if you imagine a room, for example your classroom, if you imagine a classroom, you can understand very easily. This is like a room. Okay, this is the floor of your classroom, and this is the wall, side wall, and this is the wall, that is the wall, and this is another wall, like that. This is the top and this is the bottom. Okay, you please imagine like that, then you will understand very easily. Okay dear children, so now let us see the net diagram of this cuboid. This is the net diagram of the cuboid. So what is this net diagram? You may be confusing. You may be thinking that what is this net diagram? You just see, for example, this is a box. Cuboid is a box. If you open this box, if you open all the top side and bottom side, this sidewards and these sidewards also, if you open a box, the diagram will be like this, isn't it? If you open this box, the diagram will be like this. Now after opening this box, you can see some areas. This is one a wall or something. See here, you can see the first one, second one, and the third one, fourth one, fifth one, sixth one, like that. There are six faces in a cuboid. These are the faces. Children, if you see this box, these faces cannot be seen properly. It may be confused. So here, if you see this net diagram, all these faces are here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. So a cuboid has six faces. You may be knowing that one. Now can you find three identical faces in figure 2? See, this is the figure 2. There are some identical faces. Can you find those identical faces? Like that, three pairs are there. See, you can see 1 and 3. These two are identical faces, isn't it? 2 and 4. These two are identical faces. 5 and 6. These two are also the identical faces, isn't it, children? Okay, now, so you must be known about the faces of a cuboid, isn't it? Okay, shall we go to the next one? Now in this total surface area of a cuboid, how do you find out or how do you establish the total surface area of a cuboid? Shall we see now? This is the net diagram which I have shown in the previous slide. In this net diagram, we know that these are the faces of a cuboid. See 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and all. So here, what is the total surface area of a cuboid? Total surface area of a cuboid, in this is a length. You know very well that this is a length and this part is the height. If you observe that box and this net diagram, it shows height. And then see, this part is the breadth and this part is height. Like that, you may be knowing this part is the breadth. And now 3SA of a cuboid. How do you find out the total surface area of a cuboid? Total surface area means, see, all the whole faces are all the faces of a cuboid area. That is called total surface area. So, see, what are all the surfaces? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All these surfaces area, if you find out and add, then we will get the total surface area. Okay, na? So total surface area of this cuboid is nothing but area of the first face, area of the second face, area of the third face, area of fourth and area of fifth and area of sixth. All these faces. That is what I have written here. Okay. Let us see what is the first one. This is the first one. It is looking like a rectangle, isn't it? It's looking like a rectangle. Rectangle, the area of a rectangle is nothing but length into breadth. So here, this is the length and this is the breadth. Length is nothing but L, breadth is nothing but B. So area first one is L into B. This is the first one. Now area of second one, see what is the second one. This is L and this is breadth. But here, this breadth is shown here as H in the net diagram. Do you observe? This breadth is shown here as H. So area of 2 is length L and this is breadth H, L into H. Now area of third one, this is the third one, same as the first one. Na? So first one is L into B, so third one also L into B. Next, area fourth one. See, this is the fourth. Fourth one is same as second. So, second one is L into H. That is the fourth one also, L into H. Let us go for area of fifth one. This fifth one, see, this is length and this is breadth. Length is nothing but B. Breadth is nothing but H. So, B into H. That is area 5. That is B into H. Now area of 6. Area of 6 is same as area of 5. That is where that is also B into H. So here two identical faces. L into B, L into B. That is 1 and 3. L into H, L into H. That is 2 and 4. B into H, B into H. That is 5 and 6. Isn't it, children? So let us simplify this one. L into B is LB, L into H, LH, L into B again LB, L into H, LH, B into H, BH, this is also B into H, BH. Okay, here you can observe LB and LB, two times there is LB and LH also two times and BH also two times. So we can write like this now, 2 of LB plus BH plus LH. So this is the total surface area of a cuboid. Total surface area of a cuboid. Can you understand, children? What is the total surface area of a cuboid now? If you use this formula, you can find out the total surface area of a cuboid. Isn't it or not? Yes, children? Okay. If I give a sum, you can do by using this formula. So total surface area of a cuboid is 2 of LB plus BH plus LH. This is the formula to find out the total surface area. Okay.